Once you have ability to solve someone's problem, I think you can do that. I think you can do that. You reach a person and you don't expose the person. One of the problems we are having here in South Africa here is exposure. I pray that you Christians must not go to Facebook and speak against pastors. Because we have got a law, isn't it? Whoever is wrong, the law will take its course. I'm sure you're hearing me. I pray that you people, because when you do that, you are opening doors to hatred. You are Christian. If you are Christian, preach your preaching. You know, I love Paul who says, I don't care how the word of God is preached. Eh? But it's being preached. Whether it's preached because of greediness or whatever. But it's what? It's preached. Paul was saying that. So you people here, you are too much on Facebook. Too much on Facebook. Allow people who can expose each other to do that. You as Christian, don't do that. When you do that, it's like you're no longer a problem solver. You are supposed to pray and pray and pray. I don't know if you're hearing me. Huh? You must not be excited when you see something wrong. Pray. And when you pray, God of mercy will bring a right judgment. But if we carry on accusing this one, lying about this world here, we are full with many people here who don't care about God. There are people here who don't mind about God, who are accusing the servants of God, who are saying Christianity is useless. Very soon, you people here, you will make Christianity to be very difficult for people who want to be saved. I don't know if you're hearing that. Huh? Remember the Bible says there's no stone that will be left on top of another. In other words, whatever you are doing will be exposed one day. Even when you are quiet, you people, when you are praying, the more you pray, you bring God to expose it. Allow God to do that, but not you Christians. Allow heathen to do that. I don't know if you're hearing me. Allow Christians, they know the truth. Do you know you know the truth? You know that killing is wrong, isn't it? Adultery? Lies? Everybody knows the truth. So now, if you know the truth, what you do, you pray. Pray, Father, bring your will. Bring your will. If now you see, okay, God can use you, to pray to change the system of Satan. To change this system of Satan. Whatever devil is doing, God is exposing him. But you pray. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. I can't hear your amen.
Yeah.
I can't hear your amen.
Yeah.
So you must pray. Christians must pray. If you are watching me, pray. Let's pray for Christians. Even the Bible says in Galatians 6 verse 1, if someone is overtaken, you are spiritual, matured. Restore that one in a gentle way, but be careful that you're not tempted. Be careful, because now you'll be speaking things of judging other people whereas God has not spoken. If God showed you, you can talk. If now you're the one that God will show you, can you see this man is a sinner? You can go and say, this man is a sinner. But there are things that you don't need to indulge yourself as a Christian. I don't know if you're hearing me. I'm sure you're hearing me.
Amen.
Because I've been learning this. I realize that many things are happening. Even myself, there are some people I'm speaking with so that they pray. I'll say, okay, I got this. Can you just watch this? Watch this. These people are going nowhere. Okay, let's pray. Watch this. Let's pray. I'm sure you understand that. So our right stand is to do what? To pray. Let's pray. Don't keep quiet. We must pray. Hallelujah. But if we go now to social media, we are telling the world, Think about it. You just opened it, you found Makananisa says this. Hey! You will even, the wounds. You find the wounds of many years will be taken out like this. Others will be saying, we know that man, he used elephant. And you don't know elephant, isn't it? You don't know elephant. From there, you say, Kati, we are searching for elephant here. So that is the issue. I believe that from today, God is going to help you. So even the people I'm speaking with are not children. They're matured. I know they will pray. The moment they get this, they will pray. Get their pray. Get this, they pray. But go to social media on Facebook. I'm not expecting any Christian of charis to go to social media and Facebook. I'm not expecting. I'm sure you're hearing me. Can you tell them, but don't go to Facebook. Don't go to Facebook. And talk anything. Go to by your knees. Go by your knees. And tell God everything. That's how God will answer us. But if not, this thing will happen. The Bible says there will be this and that. This thing is fulfilling scriptures. It will happen. And more is still going to happen. And try to make people to get out of the way. So I'm very happy for you because here in Charis we have taught the word. There's a light on you. You know the truth. So if you know the truth, it's the time to do it. Pray. Ask your neighbor, how many minutes you pray? Did you pray when you come here? Ask your neighbor. So God bless you.